I was reading this book, The History of Glue. I couldn't put it down.